this.
The mission is to protect and serve. That includes humans and K-9 officers too.
They are a priceless tool for law enforcement, just priceless.
Most handlers will go on and on about the value of having a K-9 by their side.
This is Igor.
Westminster K-9 Igor is almost done. He's set to retire in a couple weeks.
It's a bittersweet feeling.
Over the years, this one has chased suspects, searched schools, sniffed out marijuana too.
The dog that we'll replace him with will not be trained in marijuana.
But as laws change, so will K-9 duties. The next generation of K-9s in Colorado will not learn how to detect marijuana. It's a change made because of the legalization of the drug. You see, the Supreme Court in Colorado has now said it's illegal to use a K-9's detection of marijuana as the catalyst for a search. And because it's impossible to teach trained dogs not to sniff out weed, a phase-out has begun.
Causing a big push to retire a lot of dogs.
Sit.
And while Igor was going to retire regardless of the law, other agencies are letting K-9s go a little early just to get the new ones in.
It's tough to see them get phased out because of a law change.
These new dogs will still protect and serve, just without that keen sense of smell for one particular drug.
So it's going to take time for all the marijuana-trained K-9s to phase out. Officer Damian Perez says they're still valuable, though. They help with a lot of federal cases because marijuana is still a federal crime. They also sniff out schools where marijuana is not allowed. Zora Stephenson, Fox 31.
Yeah, definitely.